you doing here? I wanted to keep you out of danger. This is something that I have to solve on my own.
I'm sorry. You'd never abandon a member of your family. I finally figured it out. What that thing is.
It has to be the sense of guilt I feel for what I did in the past.
Do you remember your mother? You ignored your father's warning.
Yes. I kept myself from knowing about my brother. I just wanted them to get along again.
You told your father where to go. You lied to him.
Yes. I betrayed my father's trust. All for his selfish wish.
It is your fault your father died in your brother's hands. You are his killer.
Yes. I was complicit in his death. There was nothing I could do. You're entirely right. It's as though I killed him myself. Forgive me. I tried to ignore you. I tried to forget you. But you're important. You mustn't be forgotten.
You were afraid. Afraid of being blamed. Afraid of being reviled.
Yes, I was afraid. Of the anger and sadness of those who mourned my father. I was fully aware.
You lived to atone for your sin by taking up your family name.
That's right. Even though doing so would never erase what I'd done. But now, I'm done. I won't run away from you. I won't run away from my past. Engage? It's like you and I have become one. Listen, I want to bear the burden of what I did in the past. So please, lend me your strength.
It's really over. I was finally able to face my own past because you were there with me. I became a God-eater only to deceive myself and simply pretended to carry on my family name. Now I can uphold the House of Victorious in my own way, with my own will. I owe you so much. Thank you. Listen. I said that I didn't want to put you in danger like that, but that isn't the entire truth. I didn't want you to see the wrongs I'd committed, how weak I was. My pride caused this. I'm sorry. I wanted to handle it on my own so I wouldn't cause you any more trouble. But in the end, I was just a huge burden on you. You think so? Well, sure. I guess no matter how much trouble you caused me, I wouldn't really mind either.
Boss, Claire, do you read me?
That's Keith.
No, I got through. Are you two okay?
Yes, we're both fine. I'm sorry for making you worry like that.
Phew. Thank goodness. You're okay then. Hold on just a sec. I'll pull you out. Initiating disconnection sequence.
All right. Shall we go home? You've kept close to me all this time. Thank you so much for that. Let's always be there for each other.
Okay, is everyone here? The initial round of core engaged testing is basically complete. You really did some incredible work.
Yeah, I'm glad the two of you came out of it all right, but we ran into a lot of unforeseen problems, and I apologize for that.
No. The problem was that I didn't put my whole heart into it.
Well, let's just use what we've learned, okay? Keith, what's the outlook for getting Core Engage to work in the field?
Let's see. We've learned that to get deep into a resonance area, handling memory nodes, or rather, facing memory nodes, is critical. That, and we need better prep and calibration to match up individual resonance profiles. Yeah, I can promise more stable operation from here on, though.
If you're confident enough to say that, we'll be fine. For now, let's celebrate today's success. You really went above and beyond again.
Yeah, I don't know what we would have done without you.
Yeah, you pulled me out of a real fire. Oh, about the resonance area test. Maybe I just didn't know my limits, but...
Hmm? Did something happen there?
No. It's not that urgent an issue, but...
What's the matter? The party isn't over, is it?
Huh? The Aragami inside Ina's roaring. It wants to get out. It's running wild. It'll break free. It'll tear Ina's body apart to get out.
I guess it's no use trying to hide it from you. I don't have a lot of time left. My expiration date as a God Eater is coming up soon. I'd say 6 months or so. I'd like you to keep this between us here, if you could. Thanks.